You know what you can have? And it won't interrupt your intermittent? Bulletproof coffee.
It won't, though. The butter does.
No, because it's fat. Because it's fat, so it only adds to the ketosis.
I've tried it.
Yeah? I was told the only thing that doesn't interrupt intermittent is if you only give yourself fat.
I used to do that. I used to have
butter. Too.
Yeah. But it doesn't.
Okay, first of all, big big almond chili. First of all, big congratulations, Yasmin.
Thank you so much.
Another one, the salad bar have came to support you. The Filate festival is going to start very soon. So what do you like to say and best wishes for the Yasmin?
So I'm very excited, actually. I think the Pilates Festival is like something that is really, really needed here, because it's going to be 3 days of absolutely, like, first of all, fun.
Yeah.
There's going to be fitness. There's going to be community. And I think that concept is something very new, but very, very needed in India right now.
Okay,
yeah.
So I just want to say that, like she said, first of all, it's going to be a lot of fun. Besides just Pilates, we have a lot of fun activities. We have beach volleyball, have beach cricket, we have a cooking competition, we have a treasure hunt, and we also have a lot of amazing classes like aerial Pilates, cardio Pilates, which is on a trampoline. We have motor, which is a moving foam roller. We have different...
It's basically everything and anything. Like, I feel like in 3 days' time, whoever is going to be there, I mean, especially if you take your friends or a group, and even if you don't, and you just go and meet new people, you'll come back changed. In 3 days, there's a lot you can do, and you can really actually change your body and change your composition in 3 days. So imagine coming back fitter, better, happier, full of energy. Your skin will be glowing. You would have met new people.
Yeah.
And you'll get kind of interaction as well, and training from international trainers.
Yeah.
I love the fact that there's cooking, because a lot of the times, like, you need to also complement your fitness with good food and nutrition. And that is exactly, it's covering a lot of things. So I just hope there's another one. This doesn't only happen once a year. I feel it should be happening. But she might just go mad.
Yeah.
I can understand, like, because she's working so hard on it right now. So I can just imagine if she had to do this three times a year.
We actually started planning this one 10 months back.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we found the place, the perfect place. We're also doing like a towel workout on the beach, which is very, very new.
So
the Fletcher, which we love.
God.
So, you know, we're doing a lot of stuff.
And it's taking you out of the studio, which we're so used to. Like, out of here and going to the gym and everything. But you're going outdoor now, you know, which is a great way to, like, work out.
And you're working out with people who are all into fitness. So also, I'd like to tell you that it's not only for people who do Pilates. It is for newcomers who've never done Pilates. It is for people who practice Pilates. It is for people who are already teaching Pilates as well. We have like everybody who's coming, and we have different groups that are working out with different people of different fitness levels. So we are trying to do a lot. We also have workshops for instructors who are coming who teach Pilates, so that they can learn something new. You know, so we're trying to do a lot. It's taken 10 months, so I don't think we can do three.
Come on!
I think my team might just leave me and make them do more. But hopefully, I think this is our third one, and it's been very smooth, because, you know, with the first two, we knew what not to do and what new to add. So I think every time that you do it better and bigger.
And I think, like, this time we're expecting about 100
We already have 100 sign-ups. So.
Yeah, so that's going to be insane to work out with 100 people. It's going to be so much fun.
Okay, as we all know, you both have immense numbers of followers, and all wanted to know what's your secret of fitness. Also, how flexible are you? Because you both are very flexible, as according to the fans. And
what's the secret to fitness?
Yeah.
Consistency, regularity,
just
enjoying what you do.
Yeah.
Find a work form of exercise that you actually really enjoy doing. Don't just do something because you saw Jackie do it, or me do it, or, you know, your friend do it. Do something, because I can guarantee you, whatever we do, we love doing. So whether
Absolutely.
It's we're doing aerial, whether we're jumping, there are times we don't feel like doing something, and we don't do it because The happiness quotient is something that will make fitness your journey and not just a destination.
Mm-hmm.
So if you enjoy what
Absolutely.
You do, you're going to make it a lifestyle. It's going to be with you for the rest of your life.
Mm-hmm.
So I think for both of us, like when I met Jackie, I was like, hey, you know you're really fit, but there's this new form of workout that I've been doing and I think you'll absolutely love it.
And that's why I was like, yes, I'm on. Like, because she knows I used to do pole, I do gymnastics, stuff like that. So she's like, and of course, like, I've reached a level where I'm just like, you know, I want to go higher. I want to challenge myself now. So what else can I do that's not going to bore me? And, you know, like, I've been doing the same thing over and over again. And then she was like, oh, we have this thing called aerial Pilates. I was like, aerial Pilates? Like, I've never heard of aerial Pilates. Like, so, and then we started doing, like, aerial Pilates. And now it's, like, this whole new, like, so you keep upgrading yourself. I think that's also important. Don't stick to the same stuff over and over again. Keep upgrading your workout so you just feel yourself getting stronger, better. Have a good trainer. Honestly, that for me has been a game changer, because it's your trainer that actually can upgrade you. You know, it's very, very difficult because our knowledge is not as good as theirs. So
because we're always studying.
Exactly.
Yeah.
They're like, they're in it,
studying.
You know. So invest in a good trainer. It's it'll get you amazing results. Yeah.
Okay, as you motivate many people for the fitness, what is the one thing that motivates you for the fitness?
What motivates me? Better energy, better skin, better sleep. Like, honestly, all of these things. It's not about, like, physically how I'm looking, because, like, I've been there, I've done that, I've worked out and I've got my abs and I've done all these, like, you know, things for, and done it for songs and gotten the definition on my legs. And but, you know, I realize what actually is much, much more valuable that comes out of fitness is you sleep so well. You wake up better. I hate waking up bad. I wake up better. I have energy throughout the day. Okay, and I mean, for us, for anyone in our line of work, it's like you need to be on it. Otherwise, you could lose out. You know. So I have energy throughout the day, and also you just look at this one. Look at how she looks. I mean, like, Hall was so hot, man. Like, so this is what this is my goal, you know. So I'm gonna, like, hang out with her now, keep coming over, eating her food.
Yeah. Okay, we can also say that Yasmin man motivates you.
Absolutely, yeah,
yeah.
She does though. She inspires me more than motivates. She inspires me.
So what motivates me is at 50, I have more energy than I did when I was 20.
Wow.
And that just feels great. I feel much better. I feel more energetic, healthier. I think my skin's better than it was at 20. I just have, like, I wake up in the morning and I'm ready to go. You know, and I go to bed and I'm ready to sleep. So it's, you know, everything.
She's ever ready.
Yeah. Ever ready. And at the same time, I work really, really hard, but I even party really, really hard.
Oh, yeah. She's a great
so
life.
Yeah.
She
so
actually, her quality of life is amazing, because only because she's consistent and she's disciplined in what she does
yeah.
in her workout and her fitness. So she parties, like, she rages more than, like, an 18-year-old. Like, I'm just like, yes, I'm so tired. How do you need? She's like, come on. Like, I'm like, where are you getting this? I don't even have this energy. Like, seriously. Like, so her quality of life is amazing. And that's what's important. So that is, I mean, a great motivator for fitness. But, yeah, it's crazy. Can't compete with her.
Okay, Jackie, on professional, very soon, you have already started for The Attack. And it's a fourth film with John.
Yes.
So how excited are you? And how's the shoot going on?
Oh, it's been going amazing. We've been shooting nights right now, so it's, like, been pretty exhausting, but, like, so far it's shaping up to look really good. It's a fantastic script. We can't wait. We've just started the film, but we can't wait for August for it to release.
Wow.
And of course, like, I mean, working with John as well, he's again someone who's super fit, so we again bond on, like, on everything, like, just from, like, to food, to fitness, to workouts, to, you know, tips and all of that stuff. And he's, I think, doing an amazing
job.
And it's my fourth film, so it's like, it's literally like, yeah, we come on set and we just have, like, a great time and we're continuously laughing and, like, but at the same time, obviously, Attack is a very, very action-heavy film, so there's going to be a lot of, like, a lot of hard work going into it as well.
Okay, lastly, any message you'd like to give Yasmin?
My message is always consistent. Be fit because you deserve it.
Woo! I love that. See you guys at the Pilates Festival, February 20 to 23rd.
20th to 23rd.
And this time it's in Kerala, so that'll be amazing. So, yeah, guys, come on, stay fit. Because you deserve it.
Yeah.
All right, great.
Thank you,
guys.
Thank you so much.
Exactly.
Do it, do it, do it.
My son has said
okay.
Hearts for her. He's been crazy about you since like what, last 4 years when
you How old is your son?
16.
Oh. 16 is a lot.
I know why, because when Aladdin or like Chittia clients had must have released, he must have been in that very impressionable 10 years.
He sent hearts for her. I said, I'm in Jacqueline right now.
Oh, 16 year love is good.
Yeah, I know, exactly. It's like, I like these like really nice innocent fans, you know?
More than fans, actually.